A US company is working on developing handcuffs that can deliver electric shocks like a taser. The handcuffs also contain similar technology used in shock collar fences for pets. Administering a shock to the detainee if they step inside a certain area. The handcuffs have also been designed with a substance delivery system which could be used for administering medications or irritants, as well as a camera and microphone.